Peter, follow the path to the Roadhouse in Cabo.
Thank you. great things we were doing.
I was born in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Yeah. Well, I raised in Ontario, born in Toronto, raised in Oshawa. I went to university in London, Ontario, studied music. Started playing piano back in 1965. Long. That's a lot of years in between 65 and 2017. Yeah, I got down here about 1990, and I stayed here for 4 years. I worked for the Plaza Las Glorias Hotel back in 1990, I believe it was. Yeah, and I was down here about 4 years, and then I left and hit the road for about 10 years. Well, back in 2004, December of 2004, I was at my mother's house in Oshawa, Ontario, Canada. I had just left the Cayman Islands. We had a hurricane in September of 2004, terrible hurricane. It wiped out the island, and so I left the island. I went back to my mother's in Oshawa in December of 2004. Really, and I was sitting there, and my mom says, "Peter John, the phone's for you. Who knows I'm here?" Well, I answered the phone and, "Oh, hello?" And I hear, "You can run, but you can't hide." I go, "Who is this?" He says, "This is Big Mike from Latitude 22, Cabo San Lucas." I go, "Oh my, it'd been many years since we chatted, and that's 10 years since I'd been here." I go, "How'd you find me?" He says, "Well, don't you worry, I've got my sources." Well, he says, "Pete, I just opened up the new Latitude 22. Check it out online." And great hearing from you, Mike. And I did. I checked it out online, and I got back to Mike in a week or so, and I said, "Hey, Mike, you got any plans for a New Year's Eve?" Well, I came down and played New Year's Eve 2004, and I've been here since.
Only fools rest here. For I don't care.
I love the jazz music and the old boogie woogie. I love Fats Waller. Gosh, Oscar Peterson's one of my favorites. And all their contemporaries. I love that style of music. It's what I've been playing since I was a little kid.
Did you have any other jobs other than a piano?
I never had a real job. When I was a kid, I used to cut grass and sweep garages and all that stuff. But no, I've been a musician all my life.
Someone answer that phone. The young lady. Hello, baby. just what I like. Yeah. Hello, baby. That's all, folks.
Hey, Peter Bacon here, working at the Roadhouse Thursday, Friday, and Saturdays. Come on down and see me, man. You get from 7 till 10, Thursday, Fridays, and Saturdays.
There you are, Cabo San Lucas live tonight. Adios.
Bye-bye.